thinking about any sort of artistic commitment, mission, responsibility towards the topic of the oceans and the sea, Sekule is a major reference, not only due to his work as a practicing artist and to his films, but first and foremost due to his whole role as an educator and his role as a professor at CalArts.